we had to move the camera indoors from outside, so he was caught up on the attack, and he had the entire far side.
I think that's what happens when you have a player like that here who's just as good at attacking and defense.
And Gamar with it. Manuel Perez is probably the second most efficient Greenville player so far in this match. And a good give and go there for Greenville, but... Ooh.
Thank you.